reverse crawl out. You will be going backwards, so make sure you have space. Feet are wider than your shoulder width to make the space for your hands. Squat down, back is straight. Jump out with your feet, keep them wide, crawl your hands back in, stand up straight, squat down, jump out with your feet, crawl your hands back in and stand up straight. Do as many times as you can going backwards.